I'm in my car, I'm driving far, drive time.
All right, hey everyone, and welcome to another episode of Drive Time with me, your host, Vernon Howe, of the website vernonhowe.com, as well as many other web properties. I am driving to work. It's a Tuesday morning, the 4th of June, 2013. It's a beautiful day, if you can't tell from the camera. The Nano, the old Nansters. It's gorgeous out. The humid, muggy weather we had had for the last few days broke last night with some rain, and you woke up to just a beautiful, sunny, spring-like day here, June 4th, in central New Jersey. How are you doing? Glad you're listening or watching. However you're taking this show in, I have a podcast, and to get this podcast, you can go to iTunes. It's called An Unpolished Podcast for Small Mammals, but you can also just do Bitly, one of those Bitly things, / VernPod. You can go to vernonhowe.com and hit the pod link on the top too. It'll get you there. So my new thing is I'm going to just do short bursts of, I'm not going to talk, I don't think. I might try and do one, like a live show. I don't know if that's going to work out. I think I should just do a few weeks of just this, really just these short episodes that are only a couple songs long. And they have this, and I'll comment on them by writing, doing a text-to-voice MP3 creator. I found a couple online that are really kind of cheesy, and I like the computer voices that have come up. So I think I'm going to try and do that. Again, still filled with this anger towards the world that I'm just trying to shake. It's hard. I don't think, maybe because I'm not sleeping enough. I don't know. I dealt with a foot injury for last week or two, and it subsided, but yesterday and this morning it started hurting again, and it's, I have gout, and I've talked about this before, the gout. Well, actually, maybe not. It's been a while since I had anything like it, the attack I just dealt with, but the pain I have now, I don't think it's gout-related. I think it's because for the week and a half that I had gout, I was favoring the side. When I was walking, I was kind of hobbling around, and I was favoring the heel and the left side of my left foot, and now I have this kind of pain that I dealt with. It's not gout, it's some sort of structural foot pain that I dealt with running. I dealt with it similarly earlier in 2013. Ooh, I dealt with this pain after running. You know, I running every day, you did deal with little pains like this. It seems a little worse. I don't know. I have this run project that I don't want to screw up, but that's in jeopardy of being screwed up. Let's be honest. All in all, yesterday I did get a lot of work done, and I'm catching up on everything. And I hope that by the end of this week, I'll kind of have everything where I want it to be, relatively speaking. Yeah, but what else? Work. You know, work is another thing. You know, the fact that I have to go to... See, you know, it's a double-edged sword. You want to know why it's a double-edged sword? I'll tell you why. Because I don't like going to work. I don't like having to do things that I'm supposed to do at work and blah, blah, blah. I know who, but I also have this access to some multiple, computers that I just don't have access to. My laptop is okay, you know. To be honest with you, I bought a second Mac laptop since 2005, so I'm on my second one. It's only a couple years old. First one lasted decent while, four, you know, five, whatever. It had a good run. The second one, I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to stick with the Mac products. I'm going to go back to PC. I always say that. I said that last time I was going to get a smartphone. I was like, I'm not getting an iPhone. It'd be, you know, as much as it is a status symbol to get the Apple products, and you kind of join this cult of Apple, which I kind of think is a lot of baloney. It's more or less, after you've been using it for a while, it's a crutch. You just don't want to have to, you know, maybe the other side is going to take a while to learn and figure out the operating systems again. Like, at Windows 8, I fucked around with a little bit, and it's horrible. It's like, you know, do I really want to do that full time? That's the other side now. That's the option. Let's, you know, there's a new OS on the Windows. So what am I? Who cares? This is not like some tech report television show. This is drive time. I should be talking about more interesting things. But you know, when I'm in a good mode, like I'm in a weird mode right now. I feel reborn, and I also feel like I have this foot thing, and I also just feel like I gotta lose some weight. A lot of things fighting each other. Last night I just felt, I get tired. I was in a bad mood, like, from last night. Something struck me. I think I had like a fever. Fever broke. Yeah, I did. It was random. I started sweating, even though, like, right when it was like when the humidity broke, I started sweating. I was like, did I have a fever this whole time? If I had a fever for 2 weeks? So I don't feel like I have a fever today. And it's beautiful out. It's cool air. I should have the windows down, but I'm worried about the audio. I don't know. Hey, we're in the new season of Drive Time, and we're here. This is it. This is the end of the show. So thanks for listening, and we'll tune in later today.